Oh, I have 9k dingleberries. What should I do with my 9k dingleberries?
What would you like to do with your 9k dingleberry?
Oh, what the fuck? Super Mario Sunshine, Portal 2, or Quake 2?
Yeah, I can beat all those casually. So for 100,000 dingleberries, I will do a timed run of either of the three. And
like Quake 2 for the fucking N64?
No, for PC.
Ah.
If I have to fall asleep on stream to get it done in one go, I will do that. But that's what's promised.
About to get a fuck ton of bids on the 30th, so.
I wonder, have you actually looked at the eShop on the Switch? See what kind of trash is on there yet?
Nope. I figured you could stream it for me.
I could.
Because I don't have my Switch.
That is, in fact, something that I am capable of doing. I can stream the Nintendo eShop.
Mr. F-Zero GX Speedrunner. What is your favorite racer?
So, were you aware?
So, according to ModView, I'm the only one in here. Oh, wait, no, another It Viewer and Winsock are also in here. Is it Winsock or another It Viewer?
What, that's the GX Runner?
Yeah.
Neither of them.
Oh, then he's not in here.
Oh, maybe
it's just
left.
Me, you, and those two. According to ModView, anyway. I don't know if...
Imagine leaving at such a critical time.
My favorite is the skull.
I'm trying to remember what car he drives.
He kind of drives like a it's kind of thin but longer.
It's the
has fins.
It's
on the front.
dark blue one with the bones on the front.
Yeah.
I don't remember what it's called. Is it the Hyperspeeder? Or is that... That might be Beastman's...
The Sonic Phantom.
Yeah, that's what it is. My favorite in F-Zero GX... My favorite car to use was the Deep Claw. That's the one that is driven by the Octopus.
Guy?
Yeah.
That one was my second one, actually.
I liked that car a lot. I used it a lot.
Yeah, I liked that one too. It was really, really good. I always drove the purple version of it.
I did too.
Lols.
I would do a speedrun of F-Zero GX, but the categories that are on the board right now are not disco friendly.
It's not just speed? Like.
They have the categories set up so that, like. You have to have, like. Certain you know how you can set your stats a certain way in GX, like you can crank up your machine's performance to like be max speed or max acceleration or anything in between.
Yeah.
So for the speed runs, they require you to set it to max speed.
Well, when I try to, I don't see a reason for the other one. I always set to max speed because I always just do a spin out whenever I'm trying to do a turn that I can't normally do, because it doesn't slow you down to spin out.
I'm not good enough at the game to beat the whole game on max speed.
I always did max speed. So I don't think it would feel much different to me.
I'm trash.
Anyway, Krishka, I wanted to give you the good news. I am taking a break.
That is good news. It was very good news.
It was one hell of a fucking... It was... Yeah.
Now that you're taking a break, you can devote more of your time to speedrunning.
I could. You're right.
You could. Mega Man Battle Network 3?
I've actually been thinking about that, because the speedrun's not that long. It's only, like, 3 hours.
That's very long.
I mean, true, because it'd probably take me, like, 5.
You have, not done much speedrunning.
Correct.
So, learning a game of that length might be something that would be daunting to you at first. But you know what you could do? Start off with, like, speedrunning up to the first boss. Make some splits for, like, the first boss and, like, see how fast you can beat it. And then add another boss on top of that and keep going like that.
I think I could do it the whole way. I really like that game. It's definitely one of my favorite games ever. Critical Wild.
Hmm?
If I sent you $100, would you speedrun Golden Sun?
$100?
That's a hard one, isn't it?
How long is the game? Like, the speedrun?
I don't know. It's a long-ass game, though.
I mean... $100 is $100.
Oh man, hell, so did you say the same thing? So, what if I said, if I give you $100, would you suck a dude's dick? Because $100 is $100, man.
$100 is $100.
Golden Sun. The speedrun for Golden Sun. The original. Any percent.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's 3.5 hours. For all Jin, it's 4 hours. For any percent, no S and Q, whatever that means.
No save and quit.
Oh, no save and quit.
So
it's about the same. Any percent Mia-less. That's interesting. Playing the game without Mia. She's my healer. I don't see the point in that because...
Challenge category?
Yeah, but it's like... So, it's between all Jhin and any percent. What about no... Wait, how do you not get Mia? You have to get Mia.
Probably just don't use her once you get her.
You have to. She has to be in the party because in the first Golden Sun, you can't switch out your party.
Maybe you just have her defend every turn.
I mean, maybe. I don't understand it. Here, I'm going to go look at that. Mia-less view rules. You must not obtain Mia as a party member for this category. Timing begins at the end of your... I don't know how you don't get Mia. How do you skip Mia? Huh. Anyway, I will talk to you later, Chris Gowild.
Okie dokie, artichoke.
Good luck with your speedruns.
Thank you. Fuck. Goddamn, I'm bad. Do 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 Shit. Damn it. Thank you.
No jump love snooze.
I bet. I'm not completely convinced that I can do the jump with Fly Joker. Can I? Fuck. See, I know I shouldn't. I knew I shouldn't have went for it.
Let me check love oops.
I knew I shouldn't have went for it. I knew better. Slide Joker's not the car for that jump. Big time loss.
LMAO, I forgot on JP, it's called Dirty Joker.
Somebody was in here earlier asking you questions about F-Zero GX, but you weren't around to answer them.
Just checked. Sly Joker can do the jump, but don't do it in your run, Fanti T.
I lost a minute and 41 seconds because Fibat said no jump. No jump, love, snooze cost me 1 minute and 41 seconds of time. Stop. That's not what I want.
WTF, using those to corner.
Yeah. If you know which ones to hit. They turn you the same way every time.
I've never seen anybody do that, lol.
It's cool, isn't it? Fuck. those ones you want to avoid, but it took me a while to really.
That could be the optimal race line, lol.
It took me a while to figure out which ones I wanted to hit because I was scared to experiment with them because I only ever do runs of this. But I'm probably gonna lose this. After the after the second boost, it's the first one on the right, and then after the third boost, it's the first one on the left, and then after the fourth boost, it's the first one on the right or left, wherever that one is. Left. Except there's going to be a yellow car up here. It's going to be in my way. Always. So. He always shows up on the second lap every time. And it's really irritating. He's just always there. You know, I'm starting to think maybe I'm wrong about that fourth one. Dude, get out of me. Holy shit.
Look like 112. For those spinners.
Well, I think it's fun. I think it's fun to do it like that. Even if it does cost me 2.5 minutes because I'm fucking around. Somebody better than me could probably make it look even better, I'm sure. Like that one dude that's been doing runs lately. MKDS Master 91.
Oh yeah, Felix, MKDS Master, put up a few runs.
A few? He did a run with every single car. He almost had all the first place times on speedrun.com, but he wasn't able to get the Jet Vermillion time. He's I don't know if he's still working on it. Too.
Holds all the RTA records here. Jet Vermillion category is way too optimized.
I think that's really the only category that anybody who plays this game cares about. I mean, I guess besides me and Air Nathan.
Honestly, if other machines could do DDT, I bet people would run machines other than JV.
Remind me again, what does DDT stand for?
Drunk driving technique.
How does that work? Scary.
It's how to explain it exactly. I just know it works. It's basically using the opposite draft direction to drift all over the place. That's how I'd explain it. Probably better to look at a high-level JVIL for reference, cause it's fucking impossible for me to explain without showing it.
Man, this could have been like a 56 or a 55.
Let me grab a run. It'll give an idea probably.